Greetings, minions. I am your humble narrator, Sideways Thinker. And I'm just here with another shenanigans of that there, Vermintide. And with me here today again is...
It is I, the Blonde Crusader, or Edward.
Yes, Edward. Eddie Bo.
Let's not go there.
Teddy Eddie, the bear
you
man.
You saying anything other than Edward is fucking freaky. I have nightmares about you calling me something other than Edward.
I know, when we, for an assignment thing for university, I actually filmed a reenactment training session. For those of you who don't know, Edward here is, the group leader of my reenactment group. Actually filmed it. They did an interview with him for one of my assignments. We had to do a short documentary, and I decided to cheat and use reenactors. When you've got them, you might as well.
Well, yeah.
We're
always up for being used for your devices, Ethan.
Yeah. Some members more than others, but the word member is apt. No. No. I don't know why, but whenever I've got another person in the video, my fucking humor gets a lot more dirty, and I don't know why.
I bring out the worst in you.
Yeah. Fucking hell. Oh, at least I haven't said anything racist yet.
Ethan, let's just be duly grateful that we have never recorded our reenactment drives.
Yeah.
On the way, they're pretty horrific. On the way back, when we're all tired and grumpy, they get dark.
Yeah, there was at one point about a 5-hour trip where I wouldn't stop talking about how I skull fuck children.
And I'm wondering whether your subscribers suddenly plummet or skyrocket.
He skull fucks kids. I identify with this man.
You've just suddenly got the entire Let's Play Pedophile Network following you.
Jesus fuck. Right, so. Fuck me. Okay.
It's already gone well.
But yeah, what I was saying was, what the fuck was I saying? Oh yeah, I did an interview thing, and he called himself Edward, and I'm the only one I know of who calls him Edward. It's like, what the fuck? Why'd he call himself Edward?
Well, it's because you always call me Edward, so I'm assuming you would have introduced me as Edward as well, so.
Well, the thing is, the thing is not allowed a narrator. Do you know what I mean? I just had to, cut together what you said. I mean,
right, I'll get the guys back in. We'll re-record the lot. Right, I'll bring them back from home, because I know Ben's obviously down south and Dead Eye's down south. We'll bring them back and...
Bring them back, do it again. Edward fucked it up.
Yeah. What? How much more are we going to film? Oh, literally just, 5 seconds. Where he just calls himself Eddie.
Yeah. Oh, dear. But yeah, so what we're going to be doing today, if you watched the last episode of Vermintide Shenanigans, you'll recall... That I just picked up the DLC. Oh, fuck me. Okay, apparently the Riddler's joining.
Excellent.
But I just picked up the DLC. This is the same day. This is moments after the last recording. And in that one, we failed at one of the levels of the Dwarven Karak stuff. And this time we're doing one of the levels of the Drakenfels, which is Vampire Count. Territory, if the fact that it's called Drakenfels is any indication. We've also changed characters. Edward is playing as a Salt Spire, and I'm playing as my new favourite character, the Dwarf. And apparently we've got the Riddler playing a Bright Wizard. I don't know why anyone plays a Bright Wizard. The Bright Wizard's shit.
Well, the guy that I was playing with, he was... 372, and he was playing the Bright Wizard. Naturally, he was shit hot at it. I suppose if that's his main character, and he played it for 300 levels, I can see why he got good with it. What the hell?
A rattling gunner was just what? I fell off the cliff edge, but I got back up. Apparently, this is fine. But no, the rattling gunner was just winding up, and I just ran up and clocked him in the face with an axe, and he just died immediately. This is why I like the dwarf. The dwarf is very good at he's not good at crowds, but he's good at doing a lot of damage to individual enemies. He's like, the dwarf is really good with storm vermin, especially, I noticed. He's probably also pretty useful at fighting rat ogres, but let's be honest, everyone's in too much of a blind panic to notice. Everyone is
Speaking of rat ogres, that sounded like one. Oh!
Ah! Oh, Jesus! Fuck!
Run! Fucking run!
It's on fire!
Oh, flying right with it.
If I recall correctly, there used to be a thing in Left 4 Dead, if I remember right, where the tank, if you set it on fire, yeah, it constantly had, it was like getting damaged, but you also had to deal with the fact that somehow the fire made it faster. Okay, the Bright Wizard just sorted a rat ogre to death.
Yeah, I like how we said they got all the rat, the Bright Wizard shit. Oh, the.
Well, no, but the Bright Wizard might be effective, like, to play it. Like, it might be effective, but it's not fun.
Oh, yeah.
Mine. I would trust medical supplies found in here. Ancient fucking
kind of just see, yeah, ancient medical supplies in it where the undead are. Let's just drink it. Fine!
Well, for being in a place that is clearly run by the vampire... But, yeah, if we were wondering if this place belonged to vampire counts, then this happened.
That is so cool. Are we both bouncing around in the blood?
Be it ever so, hanging as there's no place like. Oh, okay, let's fucking.
They've left us.
Yeah, let's go before things get a bit too cornate in here.
Yes.
Oh god, that was a thing. I had someone lose their shit at me for how I pronounce one of the Chaos Gods' names. Okay. You know the names of the Chaos Gods, right?
Yeah.
Okay, what are they?
Tzeentch, Nurgle, Khorne.
Okay, what was that first one?
Lanesh.
What was that first one?
Tzeentch.
Tzeentch.
I've never been aware of how to pronounce it, to be honest.
I pronounce it Tzeentch. I pronounce it with a silent T. But some guy lost his fucking shit at me. Tell me it was the most annoying and wrong pronunciation they ever heard. That's why I like that rifle. It's like spin around. BANG!
Well then.
Oh, it was hilarious. I was playing it. It happened when I was playing it with you, actually. I had the rifle out. Some gutter runner ran up to me. I just turned around as it jumped, blasted it full in the face.
Yeah, that was just yet the other day. Yesterday.
Yeah, and it just fucking fire like 3 miles behind me. It was fucking great. Did you just hear someone scream, "All will see"?
Yeah, I think that was,
the dwarf.
You know what gets me about this? I mean, it's cool that we've got other locations. If you sit and think about it, we are walking around in the vampire count's place, killing Skaven off, and not zombies or vampires.
Well, yeah, because honestly, what I'd want to see from this game is that, you know, I'd pay like £15 for a DLC that added green skins, like maps where you fought green skins or something like that, you know what I mean? Big old proper orc horde. Or you could even have one in, you could have, like, because if I made the one in the Karak, I would have made it so you're fighting Skavens and Night Goblins. And it could have been in Karak Eight Peaks, the one that's infamously infested with both Skaven and Night Goblins. Know what I mean?
Yeah.
I can see
it why, because I mean, otherwise it wouldn't be called Vermintide if we were killing greens.
So yeah, that's why you make it a DLC.
But yeah, but it would be quite cool if we were in Dracula killing, these were all like little zombies. Or skeletons.
Oh no, crypt ghouls.
Hordes of little mini green skins. As this, and then you could easily do something, like, there's easily something you could do. What did you learn?
I think he's still alive.
Yeah, they've got
a... Oh, fuck! The soldier who's with us is actually still that other guy.
Oh, Delta Insanity. I like you, Delta. And that Riddler is just running through this.
Yeah, and that's why he got jumped earlier.
I'm not sure where... because he's an idiot, I'm not sure whether I want to use my healing on him.
Must be said, like, I think I don't know if I said this in the last video, but I know I said this yesterday. Every time, like, every now and again, I just stop and look at this game and realize this is a fucking beautiful game for what it is.
Oh, yeah.
Like, it might not be the most, like, purely graphically impressive game ever, but it's, like, it looks great. Like, the art design in this place is grand. Incredibly atmospheric and moody looking, you know what I mean?
Hmm. You get back here.
Oh, just firing that gun makes me happy.
I like it. Random lever. Let's pull it.
Well, wouldn't you in a vamp? If you were dead set on being in a vampire count's house.
Oh yeah.
You know what? I said when I got this, I was like, hey, I don't know, the vampire count stuff, it's gonna look very similar to the Empire. And it does, but now you can definitely tell.
Yeah, it's definitely different. They're not just sort of add glued bits onto the Empire, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, it's definitely visually distinct. It's similar, but you can tell this is vampire counts. You know what I mean?
Yeah. But the thing I would have said is that they could have literally glued... Big the Empire sort of thing, but then glued like cobwebs and shit like
Whoa,
that.
Whoa! Okay, that's vermin. That's storm vermin. That is.
Bloody hell, he killed five. You just in the face again?
Yeah. Yeah, just a big old storm vermin running at me with all his armor, and then suddenly, whoop! Got your nose. So whenever I like cut something's head off, it looks like it should be less a decapitation and more, you know,
just fucking crunch.
Yeah, just the skulls caved in, you know.
Skull fucked.
Skull fucked rat children. You know what really annoys me about that whole conversation about skull fucking?
What?
I'm pretty sure that was some of the funniest shit we've ever heard, and yet none of us can remember any of the exact details of what I said, and we forgot, yeah, like, the minute we got out of the car.
Yeah, it just became that you were going on about skull fucking, but yeah, that was it.
We have some distant memory that I kept they kept saying that I was the most violent pedophile in the world. Especially with, you know what, with the government now, like, spying on us, I'm worried that I'm going to be put on a list for this video.
I know, yeah.
I've had half a mind to just start, like, deliberately Googling really suspicious but not illegal things once the government starts spying on us. You know what I mean? Oh my god. Oh dear.
God's sake, why do people take so long?
They're probably looking for like loot dies and stuff.
Die, Sakura!
God, you can tell the dwarfs are drunk, can't you?
Oh, yeah.
I want to know what's in the healing draft. Okay, how do you fucking pronounce that word, actually?
What?
D-R-A-U-G-H-T. How do you actually pronounce that?
Draft. Probably draft rather than draft.
Because I always pronounce it draught, and I've never heard anyone else say that. I think it might be draft. Like a healing draft.
Yeah, I think draft rather than draft.
You know what? Potion. Let's call it a potion. How about that?
Yeah.
No, I have the tome. Man, box full of fuck all. That's one way to do it.
Oh, he left, I was going to say. Like, he just died right in front of me. I was like, oh my god.
The end came. I wonder why he dropped it. Do you think maybe it's because he didn't want me picking up the toe? Oh, hello.
Yeah. Oh, that is...
Did we walk into Bloodborne?
I don't know, that is pretty cool.
That was actually one of the things I remember saying about this game the first time I saw it. Like, aesthetically, it's very reminiscent of Bloodborne. You haven't played Bloodborne, have you? You don't have a PS4.
Oh, hello.
What? That is why you don't fuck with a dwarf.
Yeah, I just bombed him and he just go, pop.
Yeah, just cut off two storm vermin heads in a row. It's great. Do me a favour and cover me while I'm carrying this statue. Because I'm being attacked right now.
Got him.
I don't know what hit me.
Slave, so just shot him in the head.
Slave? Well, that's not very PC. Okay, apparently I could just chuck the statue and it just glues in the right place.
Yeah.
I mean, that makes sense sometimes, but not really there. You know what I mean?
Hello. I accidentally locked that guy in there.
We might actually win this one.
Yeah. Assassin in sight. Ah.
Who did that get?
What? Well, you got the gutter runner, which is hilarious because the wizard was busy swinging at it.
No, but did but who was the gutter runner on?
On me.
Ah, okay.
So cheers for that.
Oh god, it's got me. Shoot it! You've got a gun. Like it immediately, first act. After being saved from the Packmaster, slices Tom Vermin's arm off.
Yeah.
I am a dwarf and I'm digging hole. Diggy diggy hole. Diggy diggy hole. I don't like
it. These statuettes don't blow up. I like the others.
Yeah, that's probably why we're doing better. So our cargo won't fucking explode on us. Right, I don't know how we get to that other thing. Oh, I got the chalice. Whoa!
Whee!
Okay, that's the kind of fall that should kill a man. Just saying.
Yeah. Bombs here.
Okay, I'm gonna heal myself.
I do look as hilarious that me as the Witch Hunter have just healed the Bright Wizard.
Yeah, again, like, it's like, again, I think we said this when we were playing it yesterday rather than earlier today. We were like, this Witch Hunter's remarkably okay. We're hanging out with a Bright Wizard and a fucking Wood Elf. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I don't know about you, but I'd be expecting, you know, them to panic a bit. Or to be freaking out, you know what I mean? Got to run up. I've been packmastered. And rattling gunned. I think I may just be fucked.
I'm coming.
Just got a weird message on Facebook.
That Empire guy is very fond of his gun rather than his act.
Well, let's be honest, I'm quite fond of my gun as well. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Ba-da-ba-da.
Oh shit. Sorry if you can hear my phone going off.
Stomp the rat men, stomp the rat men, stomp the rat men. It is quite nice going swinging and taking two heads off.
Yeah.
I see you.
A bit less nice as long as the rats be coming out of fucking solid stone walls.
Yeah.
Like, where are they hiding in the catacombs? You know what I mean? Jesus, fuck!
That was a good one.
It was the AI that did that, dude. This way! I can see the carriage!
In that case, I'm of the mind to fuck them.
Help!
I'm going. Oh, God.
Oh, I'm alive, okay. Sorry, I'd expected to die.
Oh, God. Ah, there we go.
Come on, vermin! I'll show you how I do it, guys!
just look, we can still win if we just keep the star closed, okay?
Every now and then open it, and boom.
There she is. Vermin, we'll try to leave you some.
Come on, you fool!
Nope, leave it, it's the AI. Don't...
Yeah.
Don't worry about it, it's the AI. What's this? Grand Larceny. I'm guessing that's just the achievement for beating the level.
Complete the Drakenfels mission. Is it only one mission, or is there like six, seven? I don't know.
There's three maps with each DLC.
Alright, that's fine.
Okay, we got like... Okay, I've leveled up, but... We got like, what's that, three extra die? Let's see it not get us anything.
Yeah, it'll get me nothing. Come on.
Yep, I get only two of them came through.
One.
And from the looks of it, it's giving me something for the fucking elf, and I never play the elf.
It looks like a hammer, is it, for me? A two-handed maul, I suppose. But...
A hunting bow for the elf.
Ah, well, that was...
That was fun. But
I got 300 over 100 more kills than the next person for clan rat and slave kills.
I think I got the most. I got the most storm vermin kills. Although I'm tied with you, and I got the most special kills.
Hmm. We didn't do too bad.
Of course, the AI ate the most damage. ate the least damage. No, the AI ate the least damage. I ate the most damage.
Yeah, so the AI took the least damage. It's probably because it joined halfway through.
Yeah, probably.
Like a sponge. Fucking AI getting free XP for doing jack shit.
Yeah, it's going to level up before us. Right. Right, well, that's going to have to be all from us for now. I've been your humble knight, Sardis Thinker, and with me here today again has been...
I have been Edward the Blonde Crusader. Thank you very much for watching.
What the fuck was that? Well, I hope you enjoyed this video as much as I enjoyed making it. Well, I say that. I could have been having a terrible day when I made this video. You can't tell, and I certainly can't. Pre-recorded message and all that. All the same, if you're interested in seeing some live streaming stuff from me, if you look in the description, there'll be a link to my Twitch page, as well as a link to my Twitter in case you want to keep up with all the random gibberish I spew throughout the week. And if you're feeling particularly generous, you can always donate to my Patreon campaign, also linked in the description. Well, that's all from me. This video's over. Leave. Now. Now!
Do not seek the Sideways Thinker. Do not seek the Pardoner.